Hey there, it's Scotty, and welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Scotty, and we do play the build. We do play the Sims here. I said the builds. Thinking about a build. Let's segue. All right, so I'm not going to talk the whole time, but we did a speed build of a botanical garden. And I did a botanical garden because I wanted to build on this rec center a lot, so it is rec center. I wanted to build a rec center, and I was like, what do I want to do? This is going to be for my particular gameplay, and I needed a banquet hall. And I was like, ooh, my bougie Sims, they're going to just, well, like, maybe it's at a, because I want my Sims to have a family reunion. And so they're going to have it at the botanical gardens. There's a little banquet hall inside. And I just knew that. And quite honestly, for what I wanted, this is probably the wrong lot type. A recreation center, it requires like workout equipment and stuff, and it just didn't fit in here without it looking weird. It's towards the end of the video. But it's cute. I just you know, I wanted a, you know, botanical gardens, it's always a building with a nice stately shape and, you know, letting in a lot of light and things. It's for like indoor plants and things. And then there are like gardens and stuff. And this part of San Sequoia does seem perfect for like a lot that has like some botanical gardens and stuff. So I did end up using a lot of romantic garden and cottage living. In this video, you don't see me actually fill in the front with flowers, because there's like four plots that need me to go in game and do it, and I started and it took these Sims like 8 hours and they didn't even finish. So it's pretty big, and I'm just gonna like make my actual Sims that I play with finish it. But it does look nice without it. And as of yet, it's not on the gallery, but when I put it on the gallery, your Sims, actually by the time I put it on the gallery, it'll just have all the flowers that it needs to. But for a lot of it, it just has decor flowers, just a lot of the romantic garden stuff that I don't use, the hollyhocks and Delphi, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I use those. And so as of right now, I am just putting the building together. I wanted to use some curved walls up in there, give it some dimension and all that jazz. And then the roofing, don't look at it too hard, just don't. It's, yeah, roofing is hard. It's hard out here for a roofer. And so yeah, that was a struggle, but there's a lot of me placing flowers. There's a lot of me placing flowers. So yeah, we kind of get started on the landscaping of it all now. Like, I'm counting tiles, honestly, because the whole thing, I want it to be really symmetrical. So it kind of is, and I did my best at least. So here comes the planning and then sectioning off. And you know, flower gardens and botanical gardens, there's usually different sections of different types and kinds of flowers. I know around the back we do a lot of the jungle adventure plants, like some exotic plants, and then we do a lot of the just the showy romantic garden plants in the front. And then right there in this center little plot here, we do put down a bunch of plots for actual planted plants. I think the plants I ended up putting there from orientation right now, right to left, would be orchids, roses, tulips, and begonias. So that is what will be in that portion that we're putting there now. There's a little tree lined path coming down. I think it actually ended up looking pretty cute. I will say I started with an idea. I Googled banquet hall. It wasn't giving me what I wanted, even though it was kind of what I needed. I should have just did a generic lot. I like thinking about it, I just wanted a banquet hall. But so this became like a 6-hour build project, too long, but it did turn out nice. So I am going to leave you with the music, and I am going to see y'all in the next one. Thank y'all for watching and supporting the channel and being all cool and stuff. Thank you for your likes and your comments. I read them all. I really appreciate it. And y'all have a good one. Bye.
Get me wrong, sure we're having fun, but it don't mean that I'm in love. I like you a lot, but you gotta step up. I'm through trying to tell you what to do, how to make me fall for you. You should learn that on your own. I play cool, 'cause I hope you pick it up soon, and you know just what to do. Don't you, boy, just be honest. Boy, you know.
be right. Either you feel it or you don't, might give it a try, yeah. Our bodies collide. Baby, you're everything I want. Let's give it some time, yeah. Somebody told me I should hit and run, but they don't know, they don't know, they don't know.
there. 'Cause everything reminds me of you, I can't take no more. Girl, I think I'm losing my mind. Try to go to work, but I lost track of time. 'Cause everyone keep looking like you, I can't take no more.
From your hands and your body, it hurts so much to think of you with someone else. Can't get enough when you're sweet talking to me. Now I'm talking sweet all by myself. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. What you need from me, need your love on me, put your love on me.
The clock and rewind, go back to that moment in time when you say you want me for life. Was it all a lie? I gave my all to deserve ya, begging on my knees just to show ya you're the one I want and I love ya. No, 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 no lie.
I miss your touch from your hands and your body. It hurts so much to think of you with someone else. Can't get enough when you're sweet talking to me. Now I'm talking sweet all by myself. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. What you need from me, need your love on me, put your love on me. I'ma do everything for you, I don't want anyone but you. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me.
Your love, 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 your love,
having fun. But it don't mean that I'm in love. I like you a lot, but you gotta step up. I'm through trying to tell you what to do, how to make me fall for you. You should learn that on your own. I'll play cool, cause I hope you pick it up soon, and you know just what to do, don't you? Boy, just be honest. I know you want it. Put some work into it. Cause you know that I'm hard to love. It won't be easy. So don't be lazy. Just give it to me. Cause you know that I'm hard to love. I'm hard to love. Boy, you know that I'm hard to love. I'm hard to love. Boy, you know that I'm hard to love. I'm not being mean, I'm just being mean. I don't make it easy, but I'm worth a while. All that I ask is for you to please my every need, to put in the time. I'm through trying to tell you what to do, how to make me fall for you. You should learn that on your own. I'll play cool, cause I hope you pick it up soon, and you know just what to do, don't you? Boy, just be honest.
Take a bite, it's a sour candy. Take a bite, take a bite. So sour candy.